import the process time module from the time library. Set the start variable to process time. Use a list comprehension to generate the square of numbers from 0 to 999. Set the end variable to process time. Subtract start from end to get the time spent in the calculation.